Oh yeah. Introduce you to Flame On back of the Jeep YJ 1995. So let's see what we have today. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna check out, oh, what we got right here? Who is that?
JT.
This is JT, this is my son JT. We're gonna look at what I think about the two different Asics shoes, but we'll focus on one, and we'll get back to the other later on. So remember, if you like this video, you like looking at the YJ, you wanna know more about the YJ, let me know, like, subscribe, make comments on below, it'll be really good. So today we're gonna look at what I think of the Asics Evoride. Yes, here they are, check them out first. These are the ones I ended up with. Boom, they pop in the face. They're white, and I mean, they're real white. And everybody in the world knows it when you're running. Everybody knows it, everybody looks at them. Some look at you like, cool. Some look at you like, why? Anyway, so backstory on all this. So I end up buying first the size 12 and a half. So they were in blue. I'll put some pictures of those. They were really cool. I ran a couple, I see, 6 miles in them, and they were strictly on gravel, and they felt good, other than they felt like they had a little bit too much slack in the front. I typically wear a 12. I tried something just a little bit bigger because that's all they had in the store. So I called them up, I went to Fleet Feet and went back there and took the 12 and a halfs back, and we ordered these, and I wanted the white badly, just because it's cool. You gotta love the white. JT, do you like the white shoes?
Yes.
He likes them, so everybody likes the white shoes. And so I went running in them a couple different times, and something weird happened. Here's the backstory. Okay, so, ouch. Come on now. my son just popped me with a bungee string here. That's all right, though. We'll be fine. Anyway, so the backstory is, and I've always believed that you work on the things that you don't enjoy, you're not good at, and that makes you better. And so I do those things. So what I did is last year, 2019, December 14th, I signed up for my first, yeah, you guessed it, marathon. Yes. So I trained first in some Hoka Rincons, and the Hoka Rincons, they really hurt my feet a little bit. So I ended up, that's another story. I ended up with these bad boys right here, the Asics Glide Rides. And I'll tell you a little bit about them, but I'll go ahead and tell you that these things are sweet. They are beautiful. They feel good on your feet. They're extremely, they feel like you're just running on pillows, soft. Every step you can feel a little, you know, cushioning on the bottom. And so I trained in them. I ran all the different 20 milers, and then I ran the marathon. The goal was, that was my first, I was supposed to set goals, but I set a goal of 4 hours, took off running. I was running at a 3-hour, 45-minute pace, and it came back and bit me at 20 mile 20, cramped up everywhere, ended up running at 4 hours, 3 minutes. But anyways, these shoes got me through the ride. So this is what I was used to. So I get back, I'm like, all right, I'm done, I recover. I'm like, let me keep exploring this shoe of a journey here. And I went with a lighter shoe, the Evoride. It's supposed to be the speed shoe. I thought, hey, I'll go get in some 5Ks, some 10Ks, maybe run some half marathons, maybe run a marathon again. And I put these on my feet, started running, and I felt like I was running compared to the Glide Rides now, but I felt like I was running on boards. They were not fun to ride in, not at all. Not compared to the Glide Ride. I enjoyed the Glide Ride. You know, and it just made my feet feel like just keep going and going and going. Nothing would hurt. Felt good. I could just go and go and go. And then I put these on. I started feeling my feet. I started feeling every step a lot more. And it's just because I'm used to the Glide Ride. So I could feel that these were fast shoes. I could feel like I could really just go. But I feel like they were taking a little more energy from me than the Glide Rides were. I felt like I could maybe go faster than in these. But on one run, if you look at Strava, I ran the first mile in the exact same that I ran the second mile in my Glide Rides. I switched them out. These were no faster. They're lighter, but they were no faster at all. So this is what's gonna happen with the Evo Rides. You know, they look beautiful. The heel is great. The upper is great. Everything about the Asics is wonderful. Best thing is, look at the bottom. There's no, check this out. See the Glide Ride as I grew, would pick up rocks and other types of plants and everything like this. This shoe would not do that. So I was hoping it could be kind of a trail runner, even though it's not designed that way. I've taken the Glide Rides out on gravel and I've done some trails. They were slippery, but it's okay. Anyway, so these right here, these bad boys they are going back in the box. I will be returning them. I am not gonna keep the Evo Rides. I will be getting myself a different set of shoes. All right, so let's take them and put them in the box right now.
Why are you selling your white shoes
online? They're pretty, JT, but they just don't feel good on the feet. So what? I'm not gonna keep these. These are going back to Fleet Feet. Keep those right there. So, yes, I will end up with these bad boys right here because they are amazing. Right now, these have over 500 miles in them, and they're still going. So, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. JT, you got anything you want to add?
I
want to
keep those.
We will keep those.
Why do the white shoes hurt your feet?
The bottom of them were a little bit harder than these right here. So, they hurt my feet a little bit compared to these. I like these a lot better. So I have a little surprise here that I'm gonna put in a different video. Pay attention to that. And I'm going to journey into the adventures of trail running. And I'm gonna be a little bit of toe-poeing. So I'll get on those two videos. Look forward to that. Thank you for paying attention. Thank you for checking out the YJ 1995. Flame On is her name. And JT, you wanna say anything to anybody? He said no. All right. Thank you for watching the videos. If you like this, if you want to know more, like and subscribe, and we will see you on the next video. All right. Bye-bye.